And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
All right, we're heading into the middle of September. Summer-like conditions are going to continue. That means highs up in the 90s, humidity, and that threat of an isolated storm or two. Remember, the lower the dew point number, the better. And North Mississippi, we did have a front come in late in the weekend, and there's been some very comfortable air from Greenville to Greenwood over to Columbus, Starkville, and to the north, just barely. Some of that comfortable air getting into central Mississippi this morning. We dropped below 70 degrees for the first time since the 1st of July here in the Jackson area. That's the longest stretch of weather here in Jackson in recorded weather history of 70 degrees or higher. So look at the dew point number. It really hovers close to 70. There's just no dry air that is going to be coming in to our area. So it's really more or less the status quo. Very little day-to-day change in the weather, just the threat of an isolated storm. You can tell that the front has washed out. Up here is the dry air where it's cloud-free, but where the front came in and now is kind of washed out, we do have some isolated storms, and this will be the case through the week. Each afternoon we'll have an isolated storm here and there. Don't expect a lot of coverage or widespread coverage, but a couple popping up. A little bit of a tropical wave down here in Florida, but I don't expect any development from that at this time. And as far as the tropics are concerned, in our part of the world, as we're at the peak time, very, very quiet, which is good news. So there's the dry air in today, and then the warm, humid air comes in. I'm showing Tuesday there, but really that could be just about all week long. So this evening, an isolated storm till dark, then becoming clear and warm, low temperature 70. Mid-60s is the average low this time of the year. Sunshine, puffy clouds tomorrow up to about 92 degrees. And basically looking at low 90s, a spot or two may sneak in to the mid-90s. Now by the upcoming weekend, another front will come into the area. Thunderstorms could be a little more numerous late in the day.